up, dude?
My man.
Oh, my man.
Guess what's in the back of there?
What?
Elton John's baby grand piano, David.
Shut up.
$200,000.
For a piano?
For a piano.
Can I see it? Can I see it?
Not yet. I have one more surprise.
What?
All right, guys. Open your eyes.
Open our eyes.
Oh, holy shit.
No.
Oh. A brand new Porsche.
Can you believe this shit? Can you believe this shit? Holy shit, dog.
Is it the 2069? Get it? Because it's sexy. This is a fucking sexy car.
Be careful, be careful,
really
be careful.
That's fine.
Ah, perfect.
Come on, guys.
Imagine. You just bought a brand new car.
Be delicate with that, boys.
Awesome. I'm so proud of you, dude.
Thank you, dude. You know what? I put my mind to something and I made it happen.
Yes, you did.
And all those years that I struggled, David.
Yeah.
That I had no money. Now it's clear to me that things are finally.
Oh, stop, 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 stop.
What the fuck are you doing?
Sorry, Jason.
What are you doing?
Slip.
Jesus Christ.
My car.
No, no, Jason. It's just
my Elton John piano.
All you ever do
is go to the goddamn fucking gym.
I know.
And you fucking can't lift a piano.
All you do is walk around with your shirts off all day long.
Hey, Scott, look at me.
Shut the fuck up. Shut it up. Give me the key. Shut it up.
Bart on from school, which could be chaos because I have Josh with me. And Josh is on drinking Josh, so kids really love him.
Yep.
Yep,
it's him.
It's Josh Peck, baby.
Yeah, you're
take
right.
It all in.
Did you recently rub a genie lamp?
Do you know him?
Yeah.
Vardam!
Yeah. What's up?
What's up?
I heard there's a kid here that makes fun of you. What's his name?
Chris.
What does Chris do when he bullies you?
Basically, David, he does the same thing you do, just without a camera.
Oh, this guy's a real asshole.
Oh, there he is.
You found him?
Look at the green shirt.
We found Chris. He has a green jacket right there. He just took it off.
Oh, no.
There he is. He's looking here.
Oh, my God. He's looking over here. He's like, let's just fucking pull away.
Chris, come here. Oh, my God. Vardam, stop.
Son of a bitch. Oh,
Vardam. You realize we're not going to school with you tomorrow. This is just a one-time thing.
Chris just gave us the finger.
I'm having high school flashbacks right now, and I feel 300 pounds again.
Yo, come here, Anthony.
We heard Chris picks on Vardam.
Well, yeah, sometimes, yeah.
Tell Chris to stop picking on Vardam. That's my job.
Chris said that he beat up Vardam at the YMCA. You want to be on the vlog?
No, Vardam, stop it.
This is no time to win friends over.
Don't say anything to Chris, Blake, because I don't want him to hurt me or anything.
Vardam, Chris pushed you?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna handle this.
Are you serious?
Nope, no. Scared.
The principal's coming.
Actually?
You know Chris?
I know Chris.
Yeah, he's bullying me.
Come chat with me tomorrow if you want. We'll solve it.
Thank you.
You got it.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
No one tell Chris that we tattled to the principal.
Okay, no ass whooping. We just told on Chris. She's literally right. She's right behind me right now. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Holy shit. Hi, good to see you.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you too.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good, good.
How old are you?
I'm 25.
Whoa.
I looked how old you are up. No, I Googled you.
I'm 22.
You're 22.
You Googled me?
Yeah.
Whoa. When's the last time you saw Josh? I'm getting right into it.
I haven't seen Josh in 4 years, 5 years.
Holy shit! I mean,
what?
Yeah.
He's a lot skinnier, did you know?
I know that.
Have you ever seen any of my videos at all?
Yes, I have. I know you give people cars.
Sometimes. Do you want one? I'll get you one right now.
We're gonna see Josh today.
He doesn't know you're here.
You haven't texted him?
Nope. I don't have his number.
You don't have his number.
I don't know if you saw, but in my last video, I was asking Josh how to text you.
What do you mean?
I was like, I want to DM Miranda Cosgrove. Like, I want to get her in a video. What do I say?
I thought what you said was great.
What did I say?
Hi.
How's Gibby?
He's great. He's doing really well.
Yeah. Wow, how am I so calm right now? I'm like having a serious conversation with you, and it doesn't look like I'm fucking shitting bricks.
Why were you such an asshole to Josh?
I don't know. I'm an asshole.
All right, close your eyes.
They're fucking closed, David.
All right, you ready? Okay, cool. Matt, move the sign. Surprise.
Oh, my God!
I thought it was Natalie. I looked there, I'm like, cool, Natalie, where's the surprise?
I'm more excited that you were in School of Rock than Drake and Josh.
I know, that's what I was thinking about. All I wanted to do was talk about School of Rock.
Like, if she asks for it, give her my number, okay?
Are you being serious?
Yeah. I'll take her out for dinner.
He comes out, he goes, I'm going to date Miranda Cosgrove. I looked at him, I was like,
the guy you met, Matt, he has like a little bit of a crush on you.
He was really cute and nice.
Oh, you like him?
He said if you want his number, I should give it to you.
I will take his number.
Really?
Yes.
Are you serious?
Yeah, sure.
Should I go tell him?
Okay.
Matt, hold on! Matt. She said she'd take your number.
Really?
Yeah.
You have my number.
Yeah, I do.
Okay, cool. Give it to me.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. See, I told you to say yes, really?
Yeah. Okay, don't do that. I want to give you something real quick. Is that okay?
Good. I love things.
You sure? What if it's a bad thing?
No. Damn it. I forgot who you were for a second.
I have to put headphones on you so you don't hear anything.
No. I don't want to meet a jaguar in person.
Surprise!
A snake in a box is still a snake.
Oh, for real? It's for your little baby.
That's so nice. Thank you.
You like it?
I feel like there's a catch coming.
Well, yeah.
Okay.
It's actually not from me. It's from your sister.
Yes. She's behind me.
Come out.
Yes. Oh my God. You're a sick bastard. How you doing? This is unbelievable. This is like both of my worlds colliding.
You look good, boob. Oh,
why do you look like a grown-up? This is weird. I'm having like a very brotherly moment.
Put some clothes on.
Don't film her like that, David. It's good to see you.
Good to see you too.
Sorry I didn't invite you to my wedding. Thanks for not tweeting about it.
I got one more gift for you.
Come on. Oh.
It's a box.
Thank you. You know what blows my fucking mind?
What?
We're all gonna get super fucking old one day.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah.
What was that?
Why did you look over at me?
Oh my God. Because we're all gonna get super fucking old one day.
My friend has something to say.
Hey, David.
Did you guys cut us in line?
Did I cut you in line? Are you vlogging?
No.
No.
Yeah.
Arrest me.
You guys cut us in line. I just want to make that clear to the video.
Cut you in line, David Dobrik.
Shouldn't have cut us in line.
Why?
Because you're going to buy everybody's food now.
Okay, deal. I want to pay for everyone in line behind me.
Because I want to teach her about cutting in line.
If she was behind us, she would have gotten her meal paid for.
What did we learn here today?
Don't cut in line.
Don't cut in line.
Yes, bro.
To wonder where we're going. Who am I to tell me who I am? Let's take it back and take in every moment. Who am I?
Why are you all paying for? I'm sorry, my bad.
Because there are these girls that cut us in line, so we decided to pay for a couple people behind us instead.
Respect.
To teach people about cutting.
Respect.
Who are we to wonder where we're going?
Accident. You do realize.
Accident.
I know.
I would never cut you.
I'm not actually mad. But your friend's mad.
What the fuck is going on? I just want to get back to my fucking dorm. I don't know what the fuck you guys are doing. Why are you filming everything? I don't understand. What the fuck is he talking? Does he fucking YouTube or something?
Ready to have the time of your life?
I'm so ready, David. Let's go.
You've never heard this song?
No.
It's so good.
Sick beat though, dude.
It's amazing.
Could you excuse me a second?
Yeah, okay.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you.
Jesus. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Oh my God. Jonah just shaved his face.
Did the hair fall off your face and land on your shoulders?
Dude, Jonah, can we shave all of you, including your head?
I really can't, David.
Let's do it. All
right, come on.
You can shave every part of my body. Link in description and you can shave it. Everything. Everything. I can't believe I almost went home. Let's do it, David.
You're gonna look like Dr. Evil on Weight Watchers.
Do you ever think Jazz Peck would be doing this?
Oh no, we gotta do his armpits.
Liza!
Hello!
Oh my God! Holy cow!
I'm kind of excited now.
You shouldn't be.
I've never felt my head like this. Oh my God!
I want to put him in overalls and throw him over my shoulder and burp him.
In 3, 2, 1.
Oh my God! Oh my God! This is. Oh
You look like the villain's son. You look like you just came out of those like futuristic chambers.
Can we just surround him in dry ice and just have him wake up and go, what year is it?
Should we shave his eyebrows?
No, 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 no.
It's gonna cut right to you doing the eyebrow.
Oh my god.
Look at yourself. Look in the mirror.
There should be a wrestler named George the Animal.
I have to go home.
Where?
I don't know. I can't, like, I don't know who I am. I don't know who I am.
I can't be in public.
And now comes the most difficult part of this video. Taking Jonah back to his family and finding out if they still love him.
You know how there's a lot of good surprises in this family?
Now there's a bad surprise.
Bingo. Well, has anybody wondered where your other son is?
We don't really care, to be honest.
Josh hasn't seen this either yet.
I haven't, I swear.
Really? You haven't?
You know what I mean.
You guys gotta promise me not to peek, okay?
Okay.
Alright, keep your eyes closed, keep your eyes closed. In 3, 2, open your eyes.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
I love this vlog!
Fuck you, David.
100% fuck you. Oh my god.
What if we told you this was for an actual movie that Jonah is starring in?
Yeah, I booked a movie role.
Except it's not a movie, it's an internet video. One that's 4 minutes and 20 seconds long.
I kicked off our flight because Jason was dressed like this. Since we're at the airport again, I bought Jason a really comfy outfit. And there's Jason in his new comfy outfit. It looks so suspicious. I think it was scaring some of the passengers. Bad boys, what you gonna do? When we first got on the flight, a woman came up to me and she goes, is he really a prisoner? This is what I do, I go, yeah, yeah. And she goes, and I go, I'm kidding. Jason needed the key to unlock his little wristband thing. And I was like, you're not getting the key back. And I put it into Todd's mouth, and Todd swallowed the key. And then Zane goes,
dude, did you really swallow that?
Yeah. And he tapped a flight attendant and goes, ma'am, we're gonna need a doctor on board. And it freaked her out so much. And then we proceeded to get kicked off the plane. Jason, that's the most appropriate outfit to get arrested in.
Houston, we have a problem.
When you take the blindfold off, you're gonna be reacting to it in a cute way. So you'll be like, oh, it's so cute, okay?
And so I should be scared until I realize it's cute.
Yes!
I love me for that.
Okay.
Put your arms to your side.
No!
You can't move around, don't move around too much. We're bringing it in, we're bringing it in. All right, here we go. Pretend it's a really cute animal.
Okay.
Okay, go. Okay, we're putting it on you.
What? David, what the fuck? David! What the fuck? Oh my god, it's on my neck! It's on my fucking neck! Get it fucking off of me! No! Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! Oh my god! Emma. David, fuck you! Oh my god!
Emma, smile for the thumbnail! Perfect. Jason's mom has decided that she wants to smoke weed today.
I didn't decide, you decided for me.
You threatened to fire Jason, so now I gotta do it!
We're here because we want to get Jason's mom really high.
Bro, that's literally perfect because I just picked up a bunch of weed. Do you know, sometimes stuff happens and the universe aligns it to happen specifically for this moment. We're here.
Did you smoke half of it already?
I don't want to try.
No,
I'm scared.
Look what you've done! Look what you're doing! Did you hear that?
What are you scared about?
Falling in love.
How I'm gonna react to it.
What?
Falling in love with who? I'm sorry, are your feelings hurt?
Alright, here we go.
Oh. In the beginning there was a hum from a poet whose pulse fell drum, drum, drum.
Oh no.
Oh, come on.
That's not good.
What's wrong with this thing? It's not lit. It doesn't stay lit.
I came here to get fucking high. Boom, boom, boom.
Do you think she got high?
No, I don't think so.
No, I think she got pretty blitz. Do this. Be like,
damn, Dom, that's some good gas.
Yeah. Okay. Damn, Dom, that's some good gas.
She's damn, a Dom. Damn, Dom, that's some good gas.
Damn, Dom.
Kicked in.
Damn, dumb.
Oh my god.
I love John Jones.
It's Jimmy Jones.
You're gonna get it.
Now that you're high, are you proud of your son?
I'm not that high.
No. Jonah loves samples.
Okay. No, you're back. You went in for it. This was your favorite bit to film, wasn't it?
Hey, what's up, guys? So we had a fun idea. Today we're going to surprise Jonah's dad with two strippers. I mean, it sounds like a fun idea. I don't know how it's going to end up being.
Hi.
Hi.
So you're a stripper?
Yes.
Oh, it's so fun.
How did you come about being a stripper?
My mom kicked me out when I was 18 years
old.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
I'm nervous. I've never, like, danced in front of somebody's, like, parents.
Are you sure? Clock is 12 a.m.
Yeah, it's very early.
This is a great surprise we have.
We're surprising your dad today.
Okay.
With two strippers.
Since you two are like the leads of the household, mom and the dad, we got you a surprise. Be excited, come on.
How excited are
you? Hey, what's your name?
Leonardo DiCaprio.
I hear you fix cars.
Yeah, you should try my kebab.
Come on, that was fun. What do you think? You like it?
This is your best video.
Yeah.
I wanna go sleep.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, but fun. Yeah, fun. Yeah.
Thank you for letting us in your home.
Good surprise for me.
This is a good surprise for him.
Did you say good surprise? No, not yet.
No.
Oh, wait,
no. What's up, guys? So in my last vlog, I surprised Jonah's dad with a bunch of strippers, and it made everyone happy except for one person, Jonah's mom. So today, with the help of my friends at SeatGeek, I decided to surprise Jonah's mom with a few of her favorite things. SeatGeek is an amazing app that helps you buy tickets in the easiest way possible. You've seen them help me surprise my friends with brand new cars. And here it is.
Oh, my God!
So please, if you ever need to buy tickets for anything, click the link in my description, use the promo code David, and you'll get $20 off your first purchase.
We gotta get something for your mom.
She's been wanting a Chanel bag for a long time.
How much is that?
It's a lot.
How much?
It's more than I thought.
How much?
Like $5,000.
$5,000?
Yeah.
So we got in the car and headed to Chanel, Jonah's mom's favorite store. After some shopping, we finally found the right one.
$6,400?
Yeah. Let's do it.
That's literally like buying a car. She just throws a car over her shoulder.
Then we took the bag back to my place and slipped in a trip to Vegas and a few $1,000s for gambling, and we were ready to go. How are you since last night?
Good.
Where's
my surprise? Why
are you taking
it away?
Why took it away? So yesterday we had a surprise. Some of us liked it more than others. Today I have a surprise for you. All right, close your eyes. Okay. Keep it closed.
Oh.
Shh. All right, open your eyes.
Move the pillow first.
Surprise.
What is this?
You like animals, Mom?
No.
No.
I love you so much. Thank you. Oh my God.
You like it?
Yeah, baby, I like it.
Check all the pockets. Check to see if the pockets are good.
Shalin, oh my God.
What's inside?
This is mine? No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Come on, I go to casino.
Tomorrow, you want to go to casino? Well, we'll open it. Take it out.
But it's not too much. $100 is enough.
It's a couple $1,000s.
Oh my God.
Great, read this. Open it. There's a note in there. Open the note. What does it say?
Ah! Oh! I gotta go make up!
When?
Ben? Tonight?
Yeah. All right, ready?
Yeah.
Go get ready.
Okay.
Okay. She looks like a little girl. Quick, put this in your bag. Are you excited to go to Vegas?
Yes, I'm very excited.
She's driving like batshit right now.
Left here.
I'm not Zach. I'm not the Zach.
Okay. Since he has to translate every single thing you tell him. Watch out for that car. Zabadi Hanga.
In Vegas, yeah, I drink Jaeger. Four bangers get serenaded by ladies basically naked. It's crazy, this life I take it, yeah. Everybody notice. White girls drink vodka sodas. Jack and Cokes will get you open.
My mom's like, we only see stuff like this in the movies.
Tell that bartender, make that motherfucker stronger. I wanna go all night longer. A couple rounds going there like
we're good, let's go. We're at the casino and you're not really allowed to film here, so I'm gonna film like this.
So we gotta keep it super low key.
I gave Jonah's mom $2,000 and she's gonna bet it all on one color. If it hits black, she's winning $2,000.
Wish us luck.
Black,
come on, bro.
I got my money.
Black. Come on. Black.
One more black.
Black, come on, baby.
Let's go.
This all started because your husband had a lot of fun.
Yes.
Yeah.
I like it.
So I think it should end with you having a lot of fun. Boys, come on out! What's up, guys? So I'm here with Vardon's entire family and some of my friends. Say hi.
Hi!
We're gonna try to pull a trick on Vardon that I saw on Twitter. It's where people try to convince their younger siblings that they're invisible. You want to be the one to disappear?
Hell yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Anything to get rid of my family.
There goes nothing.
Okay, hold on 1 second. Ready?
See me, commentage, era, fuck!
No!
Oh my god! Oh my god. David, I got stopped!
No! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Vardon! Vardon, if you're here, take a picture with me! I feel my. I literally have my
David,
hand.
David, you hear me?
I have my hand on him.
David, oh, you hear me?
Holy god. Vardon, take a picture. Take a picture. Vardon, take a picture. Take a picture. Take a picture. I'm smiling. I'm sorry.
Got it.
You got it. Let me see. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! The papers are moving! Oh my god! Oh my god! Vardon, if you're here, grab this from my hand!
Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Vardon, sit in the chair! Oh, he's here! He's here!
Put him back! Put him back! Put him back! Put him back!
Oh, chill, chill! Rocka Taj!
Fima!
Oh my god!
Was that cool?
No! I'm grabbing this, but you guys couldn't see me, and you guys kept freaking out! Wait, how long can you make me invisible for?
I don't know. Hold on, can I tell you something? We saw you the entire time. I'm so sorry.
Wait, how did you do that?
We took the picture earlier.
That was amazing. Yeah.
I felt so bad.
I know.
When he started crying.
I was also laughing so hard.
Did you actually think you were invisible?
Yeah. Now I could go to school and brag. I'd be like, I was invisible.
You weren't, though. You do know that, right?
What's up, Dan in Sweden? It's Liza in Hawaii. And guess who owns this place? Me. What's up, MTV? Welcome to my crib.
Why isn't it opening?
So it looks like their door won't open, so let's go sneak in through their window, my window.
Through your window? Yeah. So what do you do for a living?
Lock picking.
You pick people's locks?
Yeah.
So you break into people's homes?
No. When they leave, I pick their locks and I go inside. I have the place open and ready for when they come back.
That's not how it works.
When we go inside, I want you to whisper, all right?
Why would I have to whisper?
Because I don't know if they're home. Don't scare my furniture.
Okay.
This is a 40-inch TV.
No, those are multiple.
Yeah, that's how you change the channels.
No, those are multiple stoves.
Nickelodeon.
No.
Alright, some of you guys may not care about a house tour, so I'm gonna make it really quick. Let's go.
Huge living room. Tesla looking like opening cabinet. Tesla look-alike closing cabinet. Two stoves for two turkeys.
Jacuzzi.
Jacuzzi view.
My girlfriend.
Hi.
Master bedroom.
Master bedroom view.
Master bedroom closet.
Master bedroom bathroom.
Sauna.
Donna.
Stairs.
My girlfriend on stairs.
My girlfriend on steroids.
Island boobs.
My girlfriend's boobs.
David!
This house during the day.
This house during the night.
More of this house during the day.
More of this house during the night.
Elevator.
The grill.
My girlfriend's grill.
No, like seriously, an elevator.
Times like these when I wish I made it as a comedian, David.
Listen,
times like these I wish I wasn't so easily persuaded to do dumb shit. I gotta drain myself before we start this trip. No!
Jonah, are you peeing in the pool?
Natalie, open it!
I'm afraid to go, Scott throws up.
I feel like I'm gonna throw up. And it's not like my piss or Todd's piss. It's Jonah's piss.
Okay, Scott, you take a piss.
Natalie, move that bus!
When you came here.
I didn't know where I was for a second. The thing folded up on me and I was like, oh shit, am I in my mom's womb again?
When it came here, it looked like a tsunami. How does Jonah's piss taste?
Yeah. I forgot about the piss. It's all over me.
Before the vlog continues like it normally would, I want to explain something that's about to happen. Yesterday, Scott, Todd, Jason, and I went to the store to try on some new clothes for Coachella. Scott ended up finding something he liked, so he went to the dressing room to try it on. Shortly after, Jason thought it would be funny to take his camera and stick it underneath the dressing room door to spy on Scott. Alright, that's all you need to know. Enjoy the rest of the video.
Do you need help? You want me to come in there? You can slide under.
Jason, he's fine. Let him try on his clothes.
Get out of here, David. I'm trying to help.
Oh, you're not gonna let us.
Oh, that's not good.
Oh, my God!
Oh, my God!
Oh, my God! Jason's peering under the thing because he thought Scott was trying on clothes. And this other guy walks on, it's not Scott. Jason! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here, David. Please, can we go?
That will never happen again. That was one in a million of what I just recorded.
No, that happens to me all the time.
Could you imagine what the guy was thinking? The actual guy was probably losing his mind. He's like, who is this? Help me! The other funny part was, Scott was responding to everything Jason was saying because he was in the one right next door. No.
Oh. Not bad.
Not bad at all.
Not bad at all, Tom.
These guys are ridiculous, huh?
I know.
Such babies.
Look at David. David, hold my hand.
Are you sure you don't want to hold the bear?
I don't think I need to hold a teddy bear.
Okay.
Three, two,
not a big
one.
Deal.
Jason!
Holy shit!
What was that?
Jason! You sick fuck!
Jason!
Jesus Christ! You sick fuck, get her out of here!
Jason!
Oh, you sit down!
It's not a big deal! We're gonna do one more, we're out of here!
One more, what do you mean?
Are you sure you don't want to hold the bear?
I mean, I'll take the bear now, maybe.
Here we go, come on.
What the fuck?
Jason!
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Jason!
God damn you! Oh, Jason. You fucking asshole!
The bear!
This fucking bear! You get off on this shit, huh?
Hey!
Do you want a lollipop?
Yeah, I'll take a lollipop.
What's up?
You ready?
For what?
Just, are you ready?
Why are you recording me?
Because, dude, it's about to be epic.
Alright, so David's in the apartment right now. And I'm about to surprise him.
What's the outfit for?
Oh, I just thought it would make it a little bit more emotional.
Good luck, dude.
Thanks.
Have to come to the front. It is you!
That's me.
Oh, yeah. What's up, man? What branch are you part of, huh?
Tree branch.
Yeah.
Alex, maybe you want to tell him the truth? Alex, tell him the truth,
yeah.
Dude. Hey, come on.
Yeah.
Hey!
I'm in the military. I don't like that you have a camera in my face right now.
Okay, but listen, I don't think you're in the military. You're not showing your credentials. Hey!
Credentials?
What's your credentials?
That's just an American flag!
Yeah.
Have you encountered any, like, random people with that outfit on?
Yeah. A bunch of people said thank you for your service.
Yeah?
I have no idea what the fuck they were talking about. Alright, David, I'm done pretending to be an army guy.
Okay.
I'm gonna go take this off.
Okay, good luck.
Come record because I'm gonna be shirtless.
Ready to have the time of your life?
I'm so ready, David. Let's go.
You've never heard this song?
No.
It's so good.
Sick beat though, dude.
It's amazing.
Excuse me a second.
Yeah, okay.
Go.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. Down for you always.
Jesus.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
Oh my God.
What is that?
What's going on? Who is that? The Jet, is that you?
This is Liza's new place, isn't that great?
Yeah, it's cool, it's huge, isn't it? Here, come on, I'll give you a tour, stand up.
And you're gonna push this forward.
You see that?
It's cool, huh, Jet?
I'm controlling you using this remote.
No, it's not your mind, Jet. Jet, it's me with the remote.
You wanna go forward, I'll push forward.
There we go, you're going. I'm controlling you. Alright, Jet, and here we have a bunch of different snacks you can choose.
Cheez-Its,
cereal.
Snacks.
No, that one's Advil. You don't want to eat that.
Actually,
Skittles.
They're not Skittles.
See, they don't taste anything.
Yeah, they don't taste anything like Skittles.
You want water?
Okay, the water.
It's fine. It's Advil. It shouldn't burn anyway, but this will definitely help. Jet, that's not how you drink water.
Alright, Jet, come this way. My car's here, but we gotta hurry up, okay?
Come on, no goofing around.
Oh, I forgot that's how you go downstairs.
Open the door and get in the car. It's gonna be your first time driving. What are you doing? Jet, that's not the way to hop inside a car.
Jet, grab the wheel to control the car.
That's not even a wheel in any way.
Alright, Jet, as you're driving, make sure you're looking at your surroundings so you're not gonna hit anything, okay? That's the most important part.
No, Jet, you don't wanna do it while you're driving.
Put your hands on the wheel.
Jet, put your hands on the... No, put your hands on the wheel and listen.
We're gonna see if we can trick our friends.
Okay, what is going on? What is it? You're getting married.
Maybe
after this. You're having a baby. Yeah. Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
You're lying. It's a prank.
No.
It's
no.
a prank. You already got me, no. so you can say it's a prank now. Because I reacted. No. I reacted honestly.
No, no.
Are you serious?
Holy shit!
Don't crush the baby.
What?
Yeah.
Are you out of your mind?
He did it too.
You guys are so young.
That's insane.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thanks, Jason.
Thank you.
I can't believe it.
The clickbait, though.
I know.
The clickbait Jason's like, oh, don't even get me started.
I have to say that did pop into my head.
You know what my favorite part about all of it is? Is that it's completely fake and we're just kidding.
You asshole.
I gave you so many chances.
I can't take care of my kids, now I have to take care of theirs.
Man, you are desperate for material.
Can you please do me a favor? Can you smoke out of this?
Nah, I don't want to.
You don't want to? You want $10? You feel high? Jesus Christ. This looks ridiculous. Dom, are you okay?
I was literally suffocated by weed. Hold on, I have to get some more.
Wait, I'm already stressed.
Wait, why?
Because you're pregnant, or you're engaged, or you got a house, okay, or wait. Zane died.
Let us say the surprise. All right, Liza, tell him.
I'm chewing candy. It's really hard to tell him that I'm pregnant.
Actually, I don't believe you because of the last time. I don't believe you.
It's kind of gross.
I don't believe that you. It's fake. It's a prank.
There's no way.
It's fake.
There's no way.
No, seriously.
You're fucking lying.
I'm honestly not.
Wait, are you serious? Were you actually crying?
A little
bit.
You're
also an actress, so I don't know. How do you click it to make it say not pregnant?
It's a real thing.
Actually.
Yeah.
Well, if it's real, then I'm very happy and I love you. But if it's fake, I'm gonna fucking murder both of you. Wait, for real?
Congratulations. Thank you.
Like, if you guys came over without a camera, I would be like, oh my god.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, is this for real?
Yeah.
Can you like put it down? I just don't
put the camera down.
Maybe not use that phrase. Put it down.
I don't want to put the. I don't want to put the camera down because then I can't capture your reaction when we tell you it's fake.
Fuck you! I felt so bad because you're like, I like Jason's reaction, but I was like, if this is actually them telling people, like, I feel so bad.
Liza, you actually started crying. I felt so bad.
I know. We did. Oh, you felt bad. You're the one with the camera doing this whole thing.
I posted a vlog where I scared a bunch of my friends into thinking there was an intruder in the house. We figured that we had to scare as many friends as possible because once I posted the video, everyone else would see it and we could never do the prank ever again. Luckily, one of our other friends, Gabby, hardly ever watches my vlogs. So there's a 75% chance that she has no idea about the prank whatsoever. That's why we invited her over tonight and we're gonna do the prank on her and see how she reacts.
Wait, that ass out wasn't a bit?
Dude, I literally filmed it. I got it on camera.
David, fucking get the fucking camera out of here!
Hi, there's a man that came into my house and he's outside my house now.
The officer's off the way. Right now, he's in the house again, I think. I'm sorry.
Sam, what is he saying?
Wait, I can't hear him. I can't hear him. I'm sorry, what did you say?
Gabby, stay on that phone.
What's going on?
Holy shit! Get back! He's climbing in the window!
Get the fuck out of here!
Get him out of here! Get him out of here!
All right, guys, lock the door!
Guys, lock the door!
He's in the house! Is there an officer on the way close?
He's on.
Who are you calling the fucking police or what?
Shut the door, Josh!
No!
It's a prank. It's a prank.
Oh my god.
It's a prank. I'm so sorry.
It's okay, he got all of us.
Wait, Debbie, you good?
That wasn't funny.
I just feel so bad.
I'm just happy to be in the vlog again. Hey, is that why everybody was asking where it was?
Yeah.
I thought they cared about me.
This proves that you don't watch my vlogs, because I posted the vlog all about this today. And I'm like, I know she doesn't watch my vlogs, so let's do it to her tonight.
I felt like so loved and important, because like I heard like you, Matt, you, like I heard so many people going, Where's Gabby?
She's just like, oh my god.
It made me feel like I had the strength to come out. I heard Matt go, where's Gabby? And I'm like, I'm right here. You know what sold it was the 911 on the phone.
Yeah.
Because I was like, there's no way they are that sadistic that they would save a number under 911.
Have you met David?
Wait, it's Jeff. That's his phone.
Yeah.
Imagine I hang up, call 911, it's like, you've reached the voicemail of Jeff. And I'm like,
Dan, how many times did you call the cops and they didn't answer?
14 times.
Right, but we call once for David's paper cut on his hand and they're here within 3 minutes.
Helicopters and shit. David Dobrik. You heard him,
Daisy. The chief of police is like, Dobrik's hurt. Let's go.
What kind of name is this?
Let me see.
Happy birthday, I used to be a cheerleader when I was younger, and whenever I would cheer, I would say, give it all you got. Give it all you got. They said a boy stole my purse one time, and he was running away, and I told the police, hey, grab him. Pam! One time, Mila Kunis came up to me and asked me if she could give me a kiss on the pecker. And I said, Mila, you have a boyfriend. Mila, no! One time, I went to a pond and there were a bunch of ducks sitting around. They had nothing to do and I didn't have any bread. So they were just a bunch of bored ducks. We only had one set of keys for our house and my husband would always forget his keys. I told him, why do we have one set? You could go out and make twin keys. He told me to shake my hips and I said, my hips can't shake, but my hiney can. My husband came home late one night and I was sitting on the couch. He walked right in and I said, hey, where are you been?
The strip joint.
Is he cheating on me?
Sure is.
He is.
I got proof. Right there.
Oh. Guys, here, I think someone ordered pizza for Heath, but Heath doesn't know and he has to pay for it.
Did you order pizza?
Did I order pizza?
Yeah.
No.
I knew it. Someone ordered pizza under your name and you have to pay for it in cash.
You're lying.
Who did this?
I didn't order pizza, sir. I'm so sorry. It says it's for Heath, but I didn't order pizza. I'm sorry, sir. I can't pay that.
I'll pay for it.
I'll pay for it.
You're paying for it?
Hold on. What pizza is it?
Barbecue sauce and pepper. Mm-mm.
Take that shit up. You got so drunk last night, you forgot you ordered a pizza this morning.
I'm so good to myself. I knew, like, hey, I'm going to be so hungover tomorrow. Hey, I'm going to order a pizza, but can you deliver it tomorrow?
It says play money, Zane.
I'm going to call this guy and give him a piece of my mind. Listen here. Don't you ever order a pizza, but that was really sweet and thoughtful. Thank you so much. I really do appreciate it, but fuck you.
A random person just bought Heath a pizza, and obviously it really pissed him off because he didn't want to pay for it. So right now I'm calling Domino's, and I'm going to order 7 pizzas and say it's to Heath. But I just was on the phone with Domino's, and I ordered 7 pizzas. Zane and Toddy, come here real quick.
I just got off the phone with Domino's and I ordered 7 pizzas under Heath's name.
Oh my god.
The total for my pizza was $48 and Zane told me that's not enough because Heath won't freak out. So now I'm gonna add more things to my order. Can I do 10 supreme large pizzas?
$164.51.
$164? I'll pay once you get here. My name's Heath.
Open the door.
What is it for?
Heath.
13 pizzas.
Yes.
What's the total?
That's what it is right there.
Look at the total. It's 100.
Okay, man, you have food for the whole week.
David, this is not funny. Who is the
fucking dude? Oh my god, it's a truckload.
Truck.
Call this bitch right now.
Who the fuck is doing this?
That?
If it's all pepperoni, I'm gonna kill somebody. I don't have money.
Seriously, please.
David, I will fucking murder you. How am I paying? You keep telling me to pay. I don't have money to pay. How am I gonna pay? You can't be ordering pizza to my house. I can't afford 13 fucking pizzas. David, I can't pay for the pizza.
I'm not collecting 13 pizzas. That's all you pay.
David, I can't afford this.
Let me somebody pick take up pizza. This is fun. All right, guys. Thanks.
Sir, are you mad?
Picture.
Oh my god, he took a picture. You're an idiot.
I didn't order it. Quit saying it like I ordered it.
You have to call Domino's before they actually call the police.
Oh my god, and he took my fucking picture.
That's what he was saying. He said, I have your picture.
Oh my god, I thought he wanted a picture because it was funny. Oh my god.
You're going to jail for stealing pizza.
You're eating the pizza. I'm incriminating myself. Do I call the cops? What do I say?
You should call the cops and you should tell them that your friend David ordered 13 boxes of pizza. Pulling a joke on you and making you think that it was you.
You fucking dumbass. As a prank, you ordered me 13 pizzas. You're the best prankster ever. Like,
I can't drink all this rum at once.
I bet you I can.
I'll do it, go. Oh my god.
Whoa.
Oh my god. That was literally.
I'm just kidding. I poured the rum into this.
Apple juice. Oh my god.
I'm just kidding. I poured the rum into this.
Did you really? Oh my god.
Jesus.
Oh my god.
Yo, you're never gonna know with this guy.
Holy cow.
I'm just kidding. I poured the rum into this.
Scott, what do you mean, dude? Where's all this apple juice coming from? What do you have, more down the hall?
Oh my god.
Scott, what is this?
I poured the rum into this.
You poured the rum into all these apple juice?
I poured it into that, and I poured it into these. Oh
my. All my kids need apple juice for school. They gonna be nutrition.
How many kids you have?
15,000.
Where'd you get all the kids from?
Baby, lots of baby daddy.
You just had sex with a lot of men?
Oh yeah. Unprotected sex, kids. That's why you need to protect your kid. Protect your sex, because you're gonna have a lot of kids you're gonna need to feed apple juice to.
So I'm assuming your kids really like apple juice.
Oh no, baby, they love orange juice, but they've been bad this week.
What grade are your kids in?
16th grade.
16th, that's not even a grade. So your kids graduated college?
They, no, they didn't. Where are my kids?
I hope they give us that 356 for one discount.
He's like, I want to quit. Now let's see how much money we can save right here.
Then go down, baby.
Ooh, ooh, it's like we won the lottery.
Mama saved $15 today.
Bada bing,
bada boom. Was that enough for your kids?
Oh my God.
What
oh
is
my
it? God,
baby, we gotta go. Baby, my grandkids, I forgot all about them.
Oh no.
Shit.
Boom, that's what's the matter. Shit. Mama needs apple juice. Mama needs apple juice. Let's go, baby.
Curb.
Grandkids, please forgive me. Grandkids, please forgive me.
Our baby's made.
David, we're all looking around at each other like really awkwardly. We're like, fuck.
They don't know either.
What? You tell us, David. We've been dying to know for years.
I don't know if it's true. It kind of doesn't seem true. My mom told me that it's from the ocean. It's not.
Visiting Alex's hometown right now.
It's a very small town in Minnesota.
Population, how many people are in your family?
15.
Population 15.
When the fucking gas station opened up here, is the greatest thing to happen in this town.
Is it a cool gas station?
Oh no, this is one of the only gas stations.
What are people known for here?
This video right here.
Where does your high school crush live?
Can't show you.
Why?
She's gonna think it's weird if I keep driving by her house.
I feel like this is a really small town. How many people were in your graduating class?
It's like 300.
What?
200.
200 people?
Yeah, 49.
49 people?
9 people I graduated, yeah. Easy, right?
You were homeschooled?
Yeah.
We're at Alex's favorite bar.
It's empty,
of course.
I'm gonna go get my phone from my car.
You're gonna leave, aren't you?
Yeah.
Why are they so against piercings in your culture?
I don't know.
What do you think your mom's reaction is gonna be like?
So I brought this up to my mom probably like a year ago. I'm like, hey, I wanna get my ears pierced. Fucking night. He's like, if you walk in with ears pierced, I want you to walk the fuck out.
The only thing we pierce here is kebab.
You have huge earlobes.
I know, bro.
Why are Jonah's earlobes like personal pan pizza?
Oh my God. You can't see him because his cheeks covered his ears.
I was marking him and I was like, shit.
Jonah, you follow the rules, right? No Krispy Kreme 7 days before Christmas. Are you nervous?
No, I'm not.
Jonah, here it comes, buddy.
1, 2, 3. We all look so good.
It looks so good, Jonah.
1, 2, 3.
Yes, yes.
No! Fuck, Jesus Christ, Damien. What the fuck?
Oh, oh my God.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Oh. You got this.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. You are beautiful.
I just got stabbed.
Yo, check this out.
Yes! Yes! I'm so happy!
We have a surprise. 3, 2, 1. Surprise.
What the fuck? You do what the fuck? Mom's gonna get so mad.
Fuck,
can I show you something?
Huh, sure.
Are you in a good mood today? You'd never be mad at me, right? No. No, it's not possible. Because
no,
we love each other.
I love you.
Yes.
I love you.
Jonah, you want to show her the surprise?
Yeah, sure, Mom. Here it is.
Oh my God, no! I hit you! No, take out! No!
Oh, it's good, it's good, it's good, it's good.
No!
Oh, no,
I love you so much, guys, this is not...
I know.
See, I am a woman and I don't have...
Yeah, I know. Can you guys close your eyes so I can show you the final surprise?
One count of surprise. One ear for his dick.
I'm going to tell you guys to open your eyes in 3, 2...
One sec, I'm really scared.
1, turn around. We're going to jail.
I fucking knew it.
Mom, calm down. I swear to God, it's done in like a week. I just take it off. Really bad.
Mom, take it out now.
No.
We're taking it out.
He actually needs to take that out now because his nipples were too small for these.
You had a little problem with a girl last night at a bar.
Who told you? Who told you?
Stop
told
me.
Okay, well, one, I
thought... You seem guilty.
Oh, I'm very guilty. I am very ashamed of this.
Matt, what happened?
Okay, so we were out on the town, and I meet this girl, Olivia, and we, like, hit it off. It was going really great.
Okay.
And then she just decided that she wanted to go home. Like, she's feeling tired. She starts, like, nagging and everything. And I was like, fine, leave. Go home. I don't need this. So after she left, Todd and I go to the bar. We get a few drinks. I'm talking to Todd about it. And I said, you know what, Todd, long term, Olivia would fucking suck. And Todd's like hitting my knee, and I think he's like, hell yeah, man. Like, damn straight. I agree with you. And then I look up, and at the edge of the table is Olivia. Giving me the worst death stare I've ever had.
This is the best part. What did you say?
And I go, I was kidding. It was a joke. No.
My friend Todd just got a brand new Range Rover. So I'm gonna make sure that he really, really loves it. And I'm gonna do this by surprising him with a brand new paint job.
When David does his little whisper times in the vlogs, you're like, oh my god, what the fuck's gonna happen? You feel like you're watching a thriller movie. You're like, oh my god, fuck yeah, David, go!
Are you ready to go fast?
Oh my god, not this again. Oh my god! I don't know if I can be in the vlog squad!
It's 4:20 in the morning. These two just got done wrapping Todd's car.
Okay, ready?
I'm so nervous.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my god!
Dude! Dude! Dude!
He's gonna kill me! Oh my god!
Dude, I've been looking at your face for 3 fucking hours.
$100,000 car just wrapped in my face.
It actually looks good. Like, I'm kind of annoyed that it looks good.
Morning. What?
What? What are you doing?
What?
Why are you here so early?
I'm gonna be pretty honest with you. I took your car keys last night.
Why?
Because I love you. Put this blindfold on.
What'd you do to my car? I wanted a surprise.
I did something for you. Open your eyes, buddy.
You wrapped your fucking car.
Me!
Oh my god. I can't drive this!
Yeah, you can.
I can't!
Yeah, you can.
What the fuck?
How can you hate this?
How do you think of this stupid shit? What the fuck, dude? What the fucking fuck? God damn it!
And you thought this car couldn't get any sexier. Are you gonna keep it?
For a little bit, yeah.
Got a brand new apartment for the next 2 months because the new one's being like redone. So I'm gonna surprise everybody with a brand new apartment. It's not that good of a surprise, but I'm gonna show.
Are you ready? I'm about to show you the brand new apartment for the first time.
Yeah, it's my heart rate.
And this is our brand new apartment.
Oh my god, it's like it's like David's vlog in an alternate universe. It's so bizarre.
Look how weird this looks.
So bizarre. Really?
It's like someone in India tried to recreate the set.
It's like David's vlog on Broadway.
No, Dom is smoking weed again.
Alex hates this place.
I come in here and everyone's making fun of my home.
Jason when he's in the Tesla.
I'm gonna scare Erin. She's right behind me.
Right behind you.
All right, guys.
Fuck you, David.
Hold on. This is our first day of being in our brand new apartment,
so we gotta break it in.
Welcome to the new apartment. Oh my god.
This apartment is gonna be new. We were gonna do this kind of shit in the apartment.
But here we are.
Second day in. Doing this kind of shit in the apartment.
Jason, are you ready? No. Dom, come on, dude. This is my bed. What are you doing?
I'm kind of excited.
What's having sex? Oh, this is cool. Did Dom get a new table? Alex, no! No! No!
Everyone, shut up. I'm trying to have sex over here.
You guys are gonna go to the hospital.
I said, shut the fuck up!
It wouldn't be the apartment without some dirty Dom weed. How you feeling, Jason?
David, I'm not gonna lie, I feel like I'm in a sticky situation.
Yeah, I think so too. Sprite and banana challenge!
Oh no.
Lindsay, just pick him up by your hands. Oh my god!
Put it in.
That was the hottest fucking thing I've ever seen.
He's got a bigger dick than anybody in this room.
He's saying he's a surprise for me. All right, I'm ready.
Are you fucking serious?
Me, Mr. Nick.
He's actually kind of scary.
Yeah.
Where'd you learn how to become a mime? Oh, you just noticed Natalie's here.
Two mimes.
Are you a mime too? You found a mime friend.
I paid for 7 hours.
Did you? 7 hours?
$6,000. By the way, this guy could be a fucking serial killer. I just met him 10 seconds ago.
Ha ha ha! Great, Liza found our new boyfriend. Liza invited me over for something really important.
Yeah, check this out. Watch out, David.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Flying squirrel.
No, burn out, burn out, burn out, burn out, burn out.
Oh no.
This little shit had no idea who he was fucking with.
What are you gonna do to him, Alan?
You'll see.
What do you mean, I'll see?
You'll see.
Why'd you pause my video?
Turn off the freeze frame.
Where's your son?
What son? This one?
No, not the ugly one, the small one. You think you can just get away with what you did last night?
You think that you're just invincible, don't you?
Alex, I repeat. Come in, come in.
Fuck!
Stay right there.
No!
Right there.
No.
Blast him, Alex!
Ah,
get him!
What the?
Alex, no. Where are you going? Bill! Alex! No!
Fuck Alex! No! Alex! Fuck you!
No, fuck you!
You hear my voice clap once! Yeah. You hear my voice clap twice! And if you want to get fucked up, clap three times!
Yeah?
Can y'all keep me down? Because we having a noise complaint.
Yeah, we'll keep you down, baby. Come here. What's going on, Zane?
Turn the music back on!
All we need is good green and some blue. By the one, so it's guaranteed. You can do your
own. What the hell's wrong with it?
I'm fine.
What's in this?
It's my drug. Do you want to see what's in it?
Yeah.
Scrunchie!
The worst drug.
My name is.
What?
My name is.
Who?
My name is.
Christian McAtee!
Should people stay single?
You're young, you stay fucking single. Why? Because you can do whatever the fuck you want. I'm telling you, you get cuffed or whatever. Yo, you can't do shit, right? You're gonna cheat on your boyfriend, he's gonna get pissed, mm-hmm. And then you're gonna
get
What about if you wanna go play Fortnite for a week, never talk to a bitch again? You know what? You can't do that if you have a girlfriend. Why? Because girls are clingy as fuck. Because you never
she
know.
Looks like dead into the camera. There's some kid at home right now crying.
My friend Nick, who we all call Jonah, has a bit of an ego.
When I get my first major role, I'm gonna go like, hey guys, by the way, fuck David Dobrik.
We've tried multiple times to bring him down back to earth, but it's just not working. So this time we decided to try a new approach. So I had my manager call him and tell him that Seth Rogen and Judd Apatow are interested in him being the new lead role in Knocked Up 2.
Jonah!
Hey, what's up, dude?
Right now they are casting Knocked Up 2. I think it's like the third lead in the entire movie.
Oh shit, that'd be fucking sick as shit. I mean, I'm like trained acting myself, but not in the second city, and I've been doing comedy since I was 13.
My manager told him not to mention anything to his friends, but of course he couldn't resist.
So don't talk about this, I swear to God.
They're strongly considering me to play Jonah Hill's little brother in Knocked Up 2.
To manifest what you want, fuck you guys.
I don't think you have the acting chops to be in a movie like that.
Fuck you. I absolutely motherfucking do, motherfucker.
No, I don't.
I'm the best fucking actor in the room.
Then we had Doug's assistant, Doug being a made-up studio executive, schedule a meeting with Jonah for the following day.
Yes, thank you. We're all really excited. This is gonna be amazing.
Okay, sounds good. Thank you so much.
Hey, have a good night.
Nice. Freaking out. Oh my god.
That was really good. You did great. Yeah, it was okay. Awesome.
The next day we headed over to the studio and had that act as Seth Rogen's agency. We had our buddy Nick playing Doug and then his co-workers playing the agents at the agency. During the meeting, we're gonna have Seth Rogen call in, who's played by Vincent, who's gonna be on the phone.
Hey Seth, how are you?
I'm doing good, man. How are you?
And to make sure Jonah believes it all, we had Brandon type up a fake script that Jonah is gonna read at the meeting. But of course, the whole thing wouldn't be complete without a fun little message for Jonah on page 4 of his script. And now we were finally ready to do the prank.
All right, guys, I'm going out there.
End his life.
End his life.
Very happy to have you.
Hey.
Hello. Hello. Everyone.
This is going? Going?
This is Amy, who's our head of casting.
Nice to meet you. Great to meet you.
This is also Nick. Seth couldn't be here, but he wanted to just talk to you really quickly.
Seth.
Hey, Seth. How you doing, Seth?
Hey, dude. What's up? How's it going?
I'm great. Thank you for doing this, man.
Yeah. Thank you for having me.
I got to run, man. Okay.
Oh, shit. Thanks. I was trying to get off of YouTube as soon as I fucking could. My second city teachers would have been pissed off at me.
Mm.
If I told them I'd do fucking YouTube.
Really?
You
I mean, like YouTube, I love my friends. My friends are dope as shit.
So what I want to do really quickly, go over a couple pages of the script.
Hi, my name's Nick Antonian, and I'm reading for Stefan.
One more with energy.
Oh, God! Dear
Lord Jesus, help me!
We hear a loud fart followed by shit falling into the toilet.
It's like Satan's coming out of my asshole!
More farting and shit falling into the toilet.
I wouldn't go under a fire, you. It's like Hiroshima.
So I'll just come out and say it. I got her knocked up.
I'm fat and I'm ugly and I've never even seen a vagina. Best advice I'll ever give you. You ready?
Welcome back to YouTube, Jonah. Oh my god. I'm so sorry.
I really hate you.
I'm so sorry.
You know, really good.
Hold on, Jonah. Jonah, wait.
Fuck out,
Jonah, don't come.
Fuck out!
There's more to it.
Come talk to us.
I don't fucking care! You know I
No, bro, I don't fucking care, bro. I'm gonna fuck you up, bro. Fuck you, Nathan. I don't wanna see anybody!
Jonah, come on,
stop! No, I can't stop!
Jonah, good news. They said you were actually really good.
They said you were good?
You didn't get the part because there wasn't one, but...
I would shoot you in both your fucking knees.
I know.
David said that you said in there that we were all great.
Yeah.
You said you loved us. And I texted...
Yeah, I fucking did. I hate you guys.
I texted the group chat and I'm like, he just said he loves us. Can't wait to see what he says in 10 minutes. What happened when you saw the page with the middle finger?
I never felt so defeated. To the point where I'm like, I want my career to end now.
Can I be real with you guys? Can I be real with you guys?
That's the phrase vlog.
This snake is the devil. This snake has made so many viral videos. I don't know if I should be doing this.
How's this one? Muy malo?
See. He's getting the mean snake out right now.
Oh man, she's like the only snake that...
Oh! Holy shit! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Live the dream, guys! Oh my god!
They must love this.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! I can't see that in my life.
Oh my god. She's beautiful snake too, by the way.
I love all these animal people that are about to get killed by the animals, and they're like, she's gorgeous now.
How fast can it run?
It can't run very fast because there's no legs.
It slithers 60 miles per hour though.
Do you think you can dodge her right now?
I don't think I can pull it off.
I love how this guy's still painting.
Exactly. It sounds like a snake.
Fuck!
Oh god! No god! Fuck
you! Jason's about to get bit by a snake.
Dude, what if you grab my neck?
Dude, I would pay $1 million.
How do I know you're not drunk?
People always think I am.
Just do it, bro.
Oh my god!
Fucking get it off, David! David, get it off! David, please get it off! Please fucking get it off! David, get it off!
Oh my god!
Right, Jay? Jay, get the fucking thing off my arm! Get it off my arm! Please!
Oh my god!
Please! Please! Please, Jay! Fucking get it off, David! David, get it off!
I don't know how.
David, do something! Jay, can you get him off?
Yes, I'm down.
Jay, get him off! Jay, why can't you fucking get it off?
Because you're yelling at me.
Okay, kid, now it hurts! I'm not kidding, dude!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Fuck you! I'm done with your channel!
Oh my god, that was awful!
Oh my goodness!
Why didn't you get him off sooner?!
To be honest,
that was a great piece of video!
I have no bra on today, so I'm ready.
Great.
Trisha, we're not shooting it today.
You didn't wear a bra today because you knew we were going to the porn company.
Yeah, babe!
What the fuck is going on?
Well,
trying to get that top price,
yeah?
Huh?
That's my girl!
We're here for the entertainment.
Is this your first meeting with a porn company?
No.
Okay. Whose dad is it that owns this company?
You two.
Yeah.
Okay. Do any kids give you shit for it in school?
Yes.
Not me.
Are you ever like, Dad, I wish you had a normal job?
Yes, every single day of my life.
And you've been working here for how long?
28 years.
28 years. So you probably saw Trisha like 24 years ago.
What do you watch more, of his dad's videos or my videos?
Yeah.
Hello. Oh, shit. Okay. How you doing?
Good. How are you?
I'm David.
I'm Steven.
Steven, nice to meet you.
How long have you been in the porn business?
This is Steven Hirsch, a.k.a. the Porn King. He is the founder of Vivid Entertainment and has an estimated net worth of over $100 million.
You did Kim Kardashian's sex tape? Like, you distributed it?
Yeah.
What? Wow.
This is where we need to be. I'm ready. Sign me up.
Do you need a big penis to be a porn star?
No. No. You definitely...
Told you.
All right, thanks for your time, Steve.
How much would you pay Trisha up front for porn?
You know, I don't know. Probably somewhere $50,000, something like that.
I'll take it.
we have to negotiate.
But I think we have to see the video first. And remember, it's got to be a good hour. You know, it can't be.
Can't do it.
All right, see, thanks a lot.
Jason's out again.
Again, I'm going to leave.
Jason's like, Steve, how do you feel about 15 seconds?